We have new information on a robbery in Green Bay. Police releasing photos of the man they think held up Superior Liquor last week. He was wearing a white Rocawear shirt. He's believed to have taken off in a gold or bronze GMC Yukon. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.